For All These Boys by Jasmine V. She may only be 17, but she has over 800,000 followers on Twitter, and her music videos have received over 53 million views. Jasmine V is one of the hottest young singers in pop and R&B, and if the music video for Baby is true, she also broke the heart of Justin Bieber. Just saying. Jasmine V, welcome to What's Trending. Hello, sweetheart. You're so sweet. What? All your fans have been waiting. Anxiously. It's kind of crazy, but you have awesome fans out there, so thank you all for watching. You also sang the national anthem for the Mayweather-Ortiz fight. That's pretty big.
Yes. No, I was really excited when Floyd's team asked me to sing, so I was really excited.
How do you get in with Floyd's team?
Well, the funny thing is that first time I ever sang national anthem, I was 11 years old.
Yeah.
And it was a Winky Wright versus Jermaine Taylor fight. So ever since then, they kind of kept me in the system of like singing the national anthem, so I kept singing them and singing them, and then Manny eventually see me when I performed at one of his fights. I sang for a couple more after that. He flew me out to the Philippines. So after I just became in the system of like seeing the national anthem.
So. Your boys with all the crew there. That's crazy. You're friends with all of them. Now you also were on tour with Bieber. What
yes.
was that like?
It was amazing. I had a lot of fun. It was my first, actually it was like the first tour I've ever done, like a big tour like that. Got to experience the bus life and everything like that. So it was really fun. Had a lot of fun over there.
I know, he's a pretty special person. He's a fellow Canadian.
Yes.
So after seeing Never Say Never, that documentary, just to see the behind the scenes was pretty incredible.
Yeah.
What is it like for you as a young person on the road and jumping into this whole career and industry?
Well, I mean, at times it can be stressful being away from your family and everything like that, but all you just need is that mental support of them always being there. And it's fun. It has to be like, it doesn't have to be a job at the end of the day. It has to be something that you want to do when you have fun and just on the daily basis and just bring your friends along and your family and just keep going.
Just keep going. It's just a regular life for a 17-year-old. You're so mature. And you also have the Jasminators?
Yeah, those
what
are my
fans. What are those all about? I know who you are, okay? I'm just asking her. It's a question.
Well, we came up, me and all my fans, I don't like to call them fans, so I'm just going to call them Jasminators. But we came up with a name for like our whole team when we came up with Jasminators, so that's what I call them. And I know I'm really close to them. Like they come and ask me for advice, and they tweet me and stuff like that. That's kind of how the song Just a Friend came into a concept, is that all my fans and my friends would come up to me and be like, listen, I'm going through this problem and this problem, so can you help me out? And I kind of take their situations and I make it to a song. So I feel really close to them, and they inspired me to write the song.
Yeah, and so. You use social media to spread the word in many
Definitely,
ways.
Yeah.
Wow, well, here performing her song that she spoke about, Just a Friend, live in the What's Trending studio, it's Jasmine V.
What up?
Yeah.
It's Jasmine V, baby. And we are.
Yeah. Say what you want, do what you like, but we both know the truth. Can't change the facts of you and I, but you still do what you do. You tell them stories to her and your homies, but that wouldn't make any sense, yeah.
If I'm just a friend, if I'm just a friend,
why do I know what your lips feel like?
If I'm just a friend, if I'm just a friend,
then my camera must be telling lies.
If I'm just a friend,
then you must just be crazy, baby. Just be crazy, baby. Every night lit up my life, texting my phone nonstop. Wherever I go, that's where you are, never apart too long. You tell my stories to her and your homies, but that wouldn't make any sense. Yeah.
If I'm just a friend, if I'm just a friend,
why do I know what your lips feel like? Camera must be telling lies.
If I'm just a friend,
then you must just be crazy, baby.
If I'm just a friend,
then you must just be crazy,
baby.
You act like I don't meet your standards. I'm not good enough to
17, that's for sure. That was Just a Friend by Jasmine V. Her new mixtape, She Believed He Lied, drops today. To get more music from Jasmine V, head over to jasminevmusic.com. Thank you so much. You're so sweet.
Thanks so much for having me.
And of course, thanks again to Soleil Moonfry, Chris Gore, our influencer Common, and of course you, yes you, for stopping by today and joining the discussion. For more on these stories, along with interactive updates on breaking topics, behind the scenes photos, or to comment on what you've seen on the show, be sure to check out our Facebook page. And remember, we are online all the time at whatstrending.com and on Twitter at whatstrending. See you soon. It was just a friend. I was like,